Hello, all of my kings and queens out there. It is your host, King Solomon here, coming at you with another video today. And for this one, it's going to be Modern Warfare Remastered Team Deathmatch on Showdown, which is... okay, it's a hit or miss map for me, but it's honestly one of my secret favorites. And, the gun I have here is the W1200 shotgun with... yet again, Juggernaut and Steady Aim is the perks. No blue perk because the foregrip attachment takes up the first perk slot. So, what I'm doing here is I'm just running around just to be sure that I can at least try to surprise him a little bit. And I see there's like a guy like in there. I decided to go in despite the smoke and got a little intimidated by the explosion, so I ran away. Didn't look like there was anyone there anyway. I wasn't sure. But yeah, as you can see, I'm just still running around here, trying to find somebody in a close quarter, take advantage of the shotgun, and right here, get him. Using an M60. Still gonna run around the side and see if we can find anybody. And I can't seem to find nobody yet. Same guys right there. And this gameplay, I was also trying to go for the head. And this was also the game where I actually got 100 headshots with the W1200. So the headshot challenge for the W1200. Was complete in this video, so no more headshots, maybe, for some videos. A good gameplay and a worthy challenge that I've been trying to get done is complete, so that was good. There was a guy right there, so I just ran right back. I knew if I just sprinted at him, I was just gonna give him a free kill, and I didn't want to do that. So I like wait around here. He didn't come up, so I just changed position again and go on the other side. I'm not sure. Maybe I should have been more patient. But I also was trying to flank on the other side, and apparently still can't catch anybody. And I have no idea how I did not see him. I think because I thought he was dead, so I thought that was just a dead body right there, and... I guess he wasn't, and he ended up getting a free kill, so... I'm blind, apparently. I really did not notice. And try to see if they're all here, but they're not. They're all upstairs. Except there's... I think there was one in the alley, but I decided to go up here anyway, get a sweet kill. But, someone from the other side caught me. It was the M60 guy. Hafuda Buffalo was his name. Tried to throw a flash and completely freaking missed, and he's trying to throw a nade, and he walks into my grenade, but I walk into his second Marty Dom grenade that he died from, so... that is clearly unfortunate. And, just like Final Stand, and my shotgun just completely did not get the kill, but that one did. But yeah, Marty Dom. If there was no Last Stand in this game, Marty Dom to me would be the most hated perk, because just like Last Stand, that's what assholes use. Just see like that right there? He didn't catch me the second time. And I wasn't ready to get the two of his buddies coming in through. So he ended up dying by both of them. And they call it an airstrike on my position. Almost like they knew I was here, that, or they just did not know where to put it. So I go upstairs, take him out, and there's a guy below me. Gonna let my teammate handle that, and he couldn't, so I just go down there and try to kill him, but apparently there was a guy behind me and kills me. Glorious. So I'm just running around again, seeing if I can... I could find them, and I'm just feeling like they were right there, but they're really just upstairs. Or maybe I was just traumatized. Look at that beautiful shot. And if he didn't have Juggernaut on, I probably could have killed him. If I did, that would have been the sweetest kill I've ever had. At least with this gun. And I'll try to go upstairs and see if I can find anybody. This guy shoots me, but I ended up getting one shot to kill him. So that was lucky. But I'm going around here, kill him, then he's coming around. And the guy comes upstairs, my teammate gets him. Team did pretty good, we were actually winning in this one. In this map, I actually have to guess, are they above you or below you? It's kind of like a guessing game, especially with red dots everywhere. And that was an asshole right there. But anyway, that's what makes this map so interesting to me. You can fight up and or down depending on your preference. And here he had Juggernaut and Last Stand. What a terrible combo, in my opinion. It's like you want to stay alive as much as possible, and that's one way to do it, but man, it's a terrible strategy. I wait for him and ended up giving him a nasty surprise. One of my teammates get the helicopter, and we're virtually close to ending the game. As I try to come down this alley. Try to throw a grenade, but I guess the airstrike softened them up a bit. And there's two guys out there. I thought I could have like gone out there and tried to kill him, but my teammate does anyway. I was just scared that he saw me, and I didn't want to give him a free kill because of the range. The shotgun's so limited, but anyway, we're nearing the game, so I'm trying to find at least one more kill before I end it. And I just panic on him, and I didn't really like aim for him, and tried to call in an airstrike. I took three shots, man, like wow. But the game ends before it even comes in. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, don't forget to hit that like button down below. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe for more content like this. And until next time, have a good one.